Satnam and welcome to this class of self-healing. This program, as you know, has certain exercises that are specifically identified to address certain aspects that we may want to improve or prevent from. So today we're going to work on calcium-magnesium imbalance. And what this exercise does, it really rebalances the body and gets us much stronger, much more balanced, and really balances the hormonal level as well. So what we're going to do is we're going to come onto our heels. If this is not comfortable, you can always put a pillow underneath the buttock and it really, really helps. Then you're going to place your hands just behind you. So you come into what we call half camel. So you're not full on camel, but you're close. And what we are going to do is get the head back. Open the mouth, and we're gonna inhale through the mouth, and when we exhale we're gonna laugh through our belly on the exhale. So it's called like the belly laugh in yogic terms. But what it does, it goes, sends the breath really deep into the belly, so you have no choice but really exhale from the belly. And it also gets the whole circulation and all the minerals and around the body to actually circulate. So let's give it a try. We tilt the head back up. We're gonna stick the tongue out, open the mouth, and we're gonna inhale completely. And on the exhale, we laugh. Continue, don't worry if it's weird. The whole point is that we get through the belly. Stick the tongue out and let's go. We do this 10 times. Make it loud. We have two more. Inhale gently through the nose and slowly, slowly come lying down. And we're gonna relax here for 2-3 minutes. Allowing the body now to readjust. Thank you. And now slowly, slowly come up to sitting. It's a strong breath, so take it easy. Always lie down after that breath just to get the body going and relax. Get all the imbalances into balance. Beautiful. Thank you very much for practicing today, and I'll see you very soon. Sat Nam.